This year it is going to be the 47th anniversary commemoration of the martyrdom of Archbishop Janan Lum. This is a public holiday, a national event, which is recognized globally. This year's celebration is going to be led by the dioceses of Nebbi and Madi West Nile for the first time. The chief guest is going to be His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Uganda, of course, General Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, and of course the main celebrant will still remain the Archbishop of Church of the Province of Uganda, the Most Reverend Dr. Stephen Samuel Kazimba Mugalu. The venue is in Muchuni, Kitgum Diocese.
The late Archbishop Janan Lum was born in 1922 in Muchuni, Chwa, present-day Kitgum District, to Elio Okello and Irene Achiero. In 1974, Janan Lum became the Archbishop of Uganda, Rwanda, Burundi, and Boga Zaire in Congo. It was during a time of widespread terror after Idi Amin had overthrown President Milton Obote 3 years earlier in 1971. Archbishop Janan Lum often went personally to the office of the dreaded State Research Bureau to help secure the release of prisoners. On Sunday, January 30, 1977, Bishop Festo Chivenjere denounced the arbitrary bloodletting and accused the government of abusing the authority that God had entrusted to it. The government responded on February 5th by an early morning raid on the home of Archbishop Janan Lum to search for hidden stores of weapons. A week later, on February 16th, the Archbishop and six bishops were publicly arraigned in a short trial and were accused of smuggling arms. Lum was not allowed to reply but shook his head in denial. Then President Idi Amin concluded by asking the crowd, "What shall we do with these traitors?" The soldiers replied, "Kill him now." The Archbishop was separated from the other bishops. As he was taken away, Lum turned to his brother bishops and said, "Do not be afraid. I see God's hand in this." The next morning, it was announced that Lum had been killed in a car crash. Report by Robert Ariaka for the news.